Welcome back, Alex. Do you want to talk about your time in Colorado? Let's start with something positive. What did you learn from your visit to Haven Springs?
I thought I learned what it means to make a place your home.
That must have felt like quite the victory. Let's talk about how it feels to know that you might have been wrong. I suppose I'm proud of you for trying. You helped some people. Chased a mystery. Got to kiss a pretty girl. But Alex, you're right back where you started.
I know.
Oh, you don't know anything, Alex. You don't even know you're not really here.
What the fuck? I guess that's me. Case number 53322. Thrown down a... what? Dr. Lin always recorded our... records our sessions.
Twelve years ago, I made a mistake. The kind of thing. thing that you can't undo.
Alex, you know that I care about you. With everything that has happened, I just want what's best for you.
These don't belong to Dr. Lin. A tuning peg. Of course. Is that what I look like? Really? Hey, my guitar. Knock, knock. Not getting out that way. Not getting out that way. Alex Chen?
My guitar case has never heard of me.
Sure. These don't belong to Dr. Lin. Thank you.
Alex.
Gabe? You're dead.
So? Lots of people are dead, Alex. Most people.
Where are we?
I want to say a hospital.
Dr. Mendez to intensive care. Dr. Mendez to intensive care.
Yep, definitely a hospital.
Gabe.
Okay, here's what I do know. You are 10, I am 14. Our mother is sick, so is our father. But it's a different kind of sickness. Play your part.
Gabe, why?
I didn't do anything.
Stop.
Both of you.
Dad.
Behave. Alex, go check on your mother.
Okay. She was right over there, waiting for me. Mom used to fidget with her keys whenever she was worried. It was always too hot in this room. How many nights did Dad spend in this room? Sleeping in an uncomfortable chair? And there's something so weird and scary about watching your dad cry. Mom. Every time I saw her, I worried it would be the last. Hi, Mom. Mom. Mom.
Such a brave girl. How do you ever get so brave?
Is that how it went? You don't think you missed anything?
Ow! Gabe, Why?
I didn't do anything.
Stop.
Both of you.
Dad.
Behave. Alex, go check on your mother.
Okay. Wait. Did I miss something? There it is. The painting that taught me that art sucked sometimes. We couldn't afford a private room. Just got lucky, I guess. We spent so much time in here that I basically memorized every article. Gabe told me it was full of needles. Scared me to death. No matter how much Mom drank, her throat was always dry. How many nights did Dad spend in this room? Sleeping in an uncomfortable chair and eating vending machine dinners? Mom, what am I missing? What did we talk about?
Be spending some time at the hospital.
What? Mom? Are you okay?
Shh. Hush now. It's going to be okay. Do you understand me? Things will be different for a little while. But I am going to be okay.
Hi, Mom. Mom. Mom.
Water, Alex. Get her some water.
Thank you. You almost never cried, even when you were very small. Did you know that? That's been my biggest challenge with you. How do you take care of someone who is already so strong? Strong girl. I want you to make me a promise. Your brother, your father, they are going to need you. You have to be strong. Will you do that, Alex? Such a brave girl. How do you ever get so brave?
Was that the last time you talked to her? Mom.
I think so.
Do you miss her?
Gabe, what's going on?
You're 11, I'm almost 15. Dad and I are time bombs. You keep running back and forth, trying to defuse us both. This is going to suck so bad. Play your part.
Thank you. love, and I can't see it all. And even if I could, it'll all be great. Put your picture on my wall.
Alex?
It reminds me that hey. It's not so bad. It's not so bad.
It's okay. It's just me. But you know that's not how it went down, right?
It was my job to keep the peace. But no matter what I did, Gabe had barely used this backpack in weeks. Nobody could get him to go to school. Gabe loved Son of Lead back when it was an indie. It was too gory for me. The killer mistress tabs in this book weren't even close to right. Cleaning Dad's ashtray was not my favorite job in the world. At least I managed to hold on to you, Shushu. Dad's laundry. I always set it here when it was done so he could find it. I tried so hard to keep my promise to her. I wanted to be a werewolf that Halloween. I can't believe they were ever this happy. Gabe used to steal Dad's beer all the time. It was like, we never really touched these after Mom died. She was such a good cook. 2 cups water for 1 cup rice. Set timer for 30 minutes. Do your history homework. Serve. Almost empty. Almost always.
Hey, Gabe. I'm Leslie Halloran. I'm from the Oregon State Child Protective Services. We got a call from someone who said there might have been some kind of fight here last night. Is your dad home?
Oh, gosh. You know what? We were... Yeah, that was like, rehearsal. And I'm in this play at school. And my dad, like, he was, helping me learn my lines.
Must be some play. But if you need anything, my number is on there. Okay?
Mom's old sewing kit. Don't think I've ever even tasted a butter cookie. It was full of greeting cards. Mom kept every single one we ever got. Thanks for trying, Lucky Cat.
My job was to sort them in order of how close we were to a collections notice.
Where are you going? Are you gonna tell her? Or is that my job?
Keep your voice down.
Fine, I'll do it. Alex, Dad lost his job again. So we're broke. Again.
Don't talk to me that way. Despite what you may believe, you do not know everything. You think what? I laid myself off?
It's okay. We'll figure it out. I could,
I don't know, Dad. But what are we supposed to do now? We gotta eat.
We can sell some records. Or what about my guitar? We can sell that.
Alex, what is it gonna take to get you to stop defending him?
If your mother could see you now.
I don't want to hear about Mom.
Babe!
I'm so tired of you using her as an excuse to be a piece of shit. Don't fucking touch me, piece of shit!
Dad.
Damn it. Alex.
I'm okay. It's okay. It was an accident.
Alex, I didn't...
Dad! Dad, it's okay. Really, I'm not hurt.
I can't do this.
Dad?
Someone will come. That woman from CPS. Someone.
Dad.
I'm sorry.
No. No, go on. No.